left. And this is why I don't like the unlockable stairs. We are just gonna make our own staircase using stairs. If I can get this to start from one side facing the right way. Come on. Instead of fighting it, let's do a catwalk T-crossing. Now I can do stairs. And I can do catwalk crossing. Here, I can get away with stairs right there. Now we can hit number 7. Come on, number 7. Put in railing. And we just built our own staircase. And we still have room to go up with a conveyor belt, which is what we're going to do next. After we expand this platform. So let's do 2 meter. Concrete. Come on. How are we doing on plate? We're okay. We'll go ahead and pick up another thing of plate. Just need more concrete. So we'll grab another stack of plate, another two or three stacks of concrete. go ahead and do custom floor as well. Let's go upstairs. Okay, let's hit three and go back to our foundations where we were building. Get our custom concrete color down, our custom foundation color down. Now then, can I go another level out without interrupting that? I can't. Customizer on that. That works. Now if I hit number 7, make it a Mark 3. Okay, now we need to start putting constructors down. Need to figure out the walkway situation first. Okay. So you're going to come in and go directly up onto the catwalk. So now we can go back to our number 1 and we can start looking at constructor placement. Actually, let's go to logistics, hit number 8 and go to a splitter, and we're going to come in from right there. We're going to split. Mark 3 line to there, and then we're going to do 120 and 120. So that's Mark 2 lines. Okay, on this side. Constructor. Take a look at our numbers. Copper sheet is 20. So 20, 40, so 60. 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120. That's if I do nothing but copper plate there. And then that gets me 15. So 30, 60. Skills are so horrible. I'm about to hit in just a moment to bring up the command line in game and do some in-game calculations. As soon as I get this facing in the right direction and lined up properly, by 15, I need 8, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, do I have more than 8, do I have more than enough, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I do have enough. Before we run the rest of our conveyor, let's get our catwalk in place because I want to be able to run around up here. Stupid Microsoft Teams. There are days when I cringe that my company is now a Microsoft company because of stuff like that. You know, if it wasn't, you know, Microsoft Teams is closed right now. It's not even supposed to be open. Fit power poles down in here. I corner. You know what? I'm tired of looking of an issue. I'm gonna see if I can go into video. If I scroll down. I max out the field of view. What does that look like? It's distorted. I don't like that. I don't like that distortion. It's what I should have expected.